2 years ago, I asked God thousands of questions for my fears, for my doubts, and for my uncertainties in life. But God gave me only one answer, and I received it from the day I met you. I promise to love and cherish you, to take good care of you and our own future family, to remain faithful, and to be your number one likers of love smoke. In the broken sanctuary light, I'm surrendered, I'm hypnotized, I can see you even though I'm blind. This world is made of color, in the stained glass church of ordinary light, I'm surrendered.
I'm so lucky and blessed na dumating ka sa buhay ko. Nung nakilala kita, di ko inakalang meron pa palang taong magmamahal ng tulad ng pagmamahal at pag-alaga mo sa akin. And for that, I thank you. And I hope na ma-feel mo kung gaano ka ka-important sa akin.
You probably don't know how grateful and happy I am for having you in my life. You are the sweetest, the most gentle person I know. Kaya naman, I'm the luckiest because I have you.
Di ko man nasasabi sa'yo ng madalas, I hope nararamdaman mo yung pagmamahal ko sa'yo through my actions. Alam ko na hindi ako perfecto, but I promise to try my best to give you and our future family all the love and support that I can. Oh! Ano to? Oh my God! Sign ko ba? Hello, babe. It's time to retire your phone. Sorry, no. Let's take our first selfie here as husband and wife. See you later, Niki.
Hello, player 2. See you on the battlefield. Love, player 1. Thank you!
Thank you, Niki. Thank you, babe.
Thank you for caring for me so much, for protecting me as how my parents would do, and for making me realize the love I deserve. When my soul was so tired of putting
up a fight, built my house. I love you. No matter what. Okay na. Okay. This world was made of color.
Not always going to be easy, but I promise to support you in every step of the way. Babe, it was not my choice to fall in love with you because it just happened. But staying in love with you will be my only choice from this day until forever. Love you.